Some of the teams you've seen the last couple of weeks on Midwest Whitetail have come up with pretty ingenious ways to decide which guy gets to shoot first and which guy is banished behind the camera. Well, Clint made it pretty easy for me because he left his release on top of some godforsaken mountain in Colorado on our elk hunt in September. So, by default, I'm the only guy with a release because his is still stuck in the UPS system somewhere, so hooray for me.